Okay, the types of samples that we like to use, one is a bitape. This is actually a flexible, sticky surface slide that we basically apply to a mouldy surface, being it a wall or be it a flat surface, a floor, underfloor, and then that basically goes back in its pouch, goes in the mail back to the laboratory. We stain it and examine it microscopically, and it's good to basically look at general mould colonisation. But if you want to go a little bit further and you want to know A, what's in the air, or B, what's in a surface, in a hidden wall cavity, for example, or an air conditioning or something like that, you can use this, which is a visor, and it comes as a disposable cassette which has a protective cover on the front which aids in its transportation. Gets applied to the air sampler, which runs at 15 litres a minute. So it basically runs for 5 minutes, which we time with our watch. And at the end of that 5 minutes, the caps are reapplied, sent to the laboratory. And from this, we can do all we can do is four count, and we can do culture, and we can do other testing that will basically allow us to determine exactly the sorts of moulds that were within the environment. If we wanted to do a wall sample, we have a tube here that can be applied to the front of this cell. This can go in through either the back of a PowerPoint with the tip taken off. We can do a sample inside there, or drill a hole and go in through the gyproc wall. Or if you're doing an air conditioning, it's very easy to do it that way as well. So this is good for difficult to access surfaces and gives very, very good information. Thank you.